Lily is not anywhere near as freaked out as the cat is.